guys, MegaPineTree here, and today I am bringing you a little more Modern Warfare 2. So we're playing a little bit of Objective Barebones Pro Team Deathmatch on Scrapyard. I'm using the MP5K with extended mags and a Spaz with extended mags and Marathon, Stopping Power, Ninja, whatever. But I just want to say, first and foremost, that the MP5 is probably my most favorite gun in any of the CODs. I love the MP5K in this game. It's so beast, and you'll see it in this gameplay, just how it just tears through these guys, and it's just amazing, and I absolutely love this gun. I can't get enough of it. And yeah, I don't know. If you guys like the MP5, let me know what you guys think about the MP5 in the comments below, and let me know what your guys' favorite guns are in the comments below. But anyway, let's go on to the main subject of this commentary, which is childhood shows, or TV, I guess you could say. Let's just take a trip down memory lane and kind of talk about the TV shows, like the cartoons and the... I don't know if you guys watch Nick Jr., but like the Nick Jr. shows that you guys and I've watched when I was younger. And so I don't know what spurred this to come up, but I just had the idea, and I just started remembering all these different like childhood TV shows that I used to watch. And so I don't know if any of you guys remember like Franklin or Blue's Clues. I mean, those are like the obvious ones, but then there was also like Little Bear and... there's a show called Gullah Gullah Island. I don't know if anybody knows that show, but that show is awesome. This seems kind of childish, but it's just kind of nice to reminisce about these things. But I just remember, I have such good memories of these shows. I loved watching these shows as a kid, and it's actually found on the TV a while ago. This channel, maybe that's what spurred the idea. But I saw this channel where it's just all these Nick Jr. shows, and it was just full-on Nick Jr. shows, and 24/7, and they played all these old ones and stuff, and so I started watching them again. I know, I'm retarded for watching them, but I felt like I started watching them again, and I was just, all these memories of them, just, it's cool to just go back and watch these shows and say, dang, I used to watch these as a kid, and pretty much have no idea what was going on, but I guess that's another thing, is that when you watch something when you're younger and you come back to it when you're older, you see a lot of different things that you would not have caught or would not have noticed when you were younger. And now that you're older and you understand more of the worlds and more, since you have a broader spectrum of like ideas and thoughts and just, you know, things that'll click. And the things that you'll understand, and so it's cool to just go back to things that you used to watch, and then watch them again, and see all the different things that you never really understood, that now you could understand. But anyway, so those are just a few shows. I don't know if you guys have seen any of them, but there's also, let's try and go up to the teenager days, I guess, the preteen days, where it was like Nickelodeon with the Fairly Odd Parents and Jimmy Neutron and Rugrats and All Grown Up. I don't know if you guys liked All Grown Up. I like that show. There's also Hey Arnold, and these are all, I used to watch a lot of Nickelodeon. I never went on Cartoon Network. I went on Cartoon Network to watch a lot of the anime like Dragon Ball Z and just random stuff like that, but mainly Nickelodeon. Oh, I don't know if you guys remember this. This show was so stupid. It was But Ugly Martians on Nickelodeon, I think. I don't know if you guys ever remember watching that. But that... I remember watching that and just thinking, this show is the coolest thing ever! When I was little. And it really wasn't. It was stupid. But, here's another show. What is it called? Super duper sumos, I think it is, where they're just have like these like sumo wrestlers, superhero guys, and they're just like fighting people and smashing them with their butts and crap. I don't know if you remember watching that show, but that was pretty funny. Jackie Chan Adventures, do you guys remember that show? And then the old school Yu-Gi-Oh, like the very first one, that stuff was intense. And then, of course, Pokemon. Everybody watched Pokemon. They were legit, and we played all the games, and we still play the games, and we love the games because Pokemon is freaking awesome. But yeah, I mean, there's so many shows that, like, when you sit down and think about, like, all the different shows that you watched, that there's just a lot, and a lot of them bring back memories. And when you just, I don't know about you, but when I think about these shows, I want to watch them again just because I know that I enjoyed them, and I'll probably enjoy them again, even if I'm 19 years old and, you know, an adult that shouldn't be watching kids shows and shouldn't be going to the store and buying kids cereal. But what the fuck, dude, it doesn't matter. Like, if you like it, then do it, or watch it, or eat it, I guess. I don't know. It's what I think. I don't know if you guys are just out of that, just grown out of it, or you don't agree with me. If you think that, oh, we're older, so we should watch more sophisticated stuff, which I do watch, old, you know, I guess, more sophisticated stuff, but I also watch kids' stuff, just because I'm a child at heart. I have an imagination still, and I enjoy watching these shows. I don't know. I'm rambling now, but anyway, let me know what you guys think, and if you guys remember any of these shows, and if you remember other shows that you used to watch, let me know in the comments below what sort of shows you watched when you were kids, or what sort of movies even you guys watched as a kid, and what you just remember doing and watching throughout the show, because, yeah. But anyway, yep, let me know what you guys think about this commentary. And let me know if you enjoy the gameplay. I went 22-7. It's not that impressive, but I still think I did pretty good. And that guy got noobtube directly, and he... that was just funny. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.